今と35試合、坂中選手。B マット35試合、坂中選手。B マット36試合、沖田選手。B マット36試合、沖田選手、計量不足をお願いします。
$2 and something cents. But there's more and more stuff coming out with the first like major gambling site that existed before Bitcoin's just started accepting Bitcoins yesterday. They announced it. So, I think the price is going to start moving back up as well.
Will you get them all on your phone or not here at home?
The safest way, I think, is on a regular computer at home rather than on a cell phone. So I keep my phone, my Bitcoins on a computer at home.
You have an extra wallet on your computer.
I have more than just a few Bitcoins, and I wanted to make sure they were extra safe. So I bought a separate hard drive, like an SSD drive. And then I put all my Bitcoins on that one drive. Actually, I installed the operating system on that drive, installed the Bitcoin software, didn't install any other software because I don't want to worry about viruses or anything stealing my Bitcoin wallet. And then I transferred the Bitcoins onto that, and then I encrypted the wallet and backed it up onto the USB drive as well, and gave that USB drive to someone else I trust. Yes, the Bitcoins are they're on the USB, but it requires a password, and the person I gave it to hold doesn't know the password. And then I have them on my hard drive as well, but my hard drive requires a password to access it as well, so I need one of those.
Okay, so...
And that should be pretty safe.
What do you call it? You just basically have it. You need a Bitcoin software.
Yeah, and you... I forget, you have an iPhone or... Yeah, they're on InstaWallet. It's probably okay there, like... less than Gomon in is probably fine. If you have more than that, I get a little bit nervous and start putting somewhere else. But for one Bitcoin, it's fine.
You can buy it
by you can buy it by Free Pony. And starting maybe next week, or maybe even already, you can buy them with credit card. But the fees will be a lot higher with credit card. But you can do this Free Pony inside of Japan at the mtgox.com. Now I think is a good time to buy it. Like if you look, there's that poker site, Swipe Poker, I think is the domain name. It's like poker made for iPhones and iPods and iPads. Just like 3 days ago, they announced that they're accepting Bitcoins. And then they tweeted earlier today that like they said, wow, the people that want to play poker with Bitcoins is overwhelming or something like that. They said on their Twitter account. What was that?
You're keeping them on your computer secure.
I have like 15 bitcoins on my phone or something. It's too many tweets, but in here somewhere the compass. Yeah. So you have J or whatever.